days on a Galway farm, in the sun and rain, wind and storm. But once a year I'll chance my arm and cross the sea to England. I'll scrimp and save £2,000, spend the week in Cheltenham town. But the racing over, always down, I come back poor from England. I dream one night before I left, a car black mare with a white star chest, crossed the line and beat the rest. I came back rich to Galway. I rose at dawn and drove all day, thinking, wondering all the way. Lady Luck, have you come to stay, or steal away my morning? When I got to Cheltenham town, Irish faces all around, no bed or mattress to be found. I slept on the hillside, spent 3 days at the viewing ring, saw the horses they led in. Just when I was giving in, I stood and stared in wonder. With stamping hooves and steaming breath, a coal black mare with a white star chest, I ran my finger down the list, matched the name and the number. Lady Luck could come halfway, the horse's name was Galway Bay. 20-1 the odds that day, I went to make my wager. I counted out £2,000, held it high, slapped it down. The bookie smiled but made no sound. I knew what he was thinking, the biggest loser in the land. A pounding heart, shaking hand, I made my way up to the stand. The horses came to order, but at the first she nearly fell. I cursed my farmer's luck to hell. The second and third took quite well, way behind the leaders. Then moving sweetly from the back, she found the rails and caught the pack. 10 to go and from the track, the hooves were drumming thunder. Never again I'll chance my arm or cross the sea to England. 'Cause Lady Luck was mine that day. I held course I went my way.